international business, when you get a partnership, one of the necessary evils is contracts. And with contracts, you're probably going to have to hire lawyers. And I'm probably the last person who really wants to hire a lawyer because I hate paying money for things to protect myself. But at the same time, I am doing international business, and no one knows my business better than I do. So it's really critical when dealing in international business, you hire a lawyer who specializes in international law. But at the same time, always remember that lawyer works for you. They don't know your business. So it's your job to tell that lawyer about your partnership, your goals and aims of this transaction or relationship, so they can customize a legal document that protects you and also communicates to your partner overseas exactly what you're expecting and what they can expect from this business relationship. Because really, at the end of the day, we really don't want to go to court, don't want to have a legal dispute. These contracts are a good way to communicate expectations from both sides. So at the end of the day, get a good lawyer, pay for it, you'll be protected, and I think you'll have a very good business future.